In my last episode of hashtag Remediate with Sabir Haq, I caught up with my dear friend Prashant Pandey live. Prashant Pandey is an ace screenwriter from the Indian film industry. The topic of the discussion was screenwriting from draft to property. If you are a filmmaker, a screenwriter, or anyone who loves films, I think there was a lot to learn from the discussion. Here are some of the key excerpts.
Actually, I haven't been able to figure out what is that. In my career, sometimes I've gone totally into my own shell as a writer, and sometimes I've been out, in the open, meeting people, making connections, talking to people. So I think everybody, figures out sooner or later how much of networking is needed and how much of actual hard work to practice the skill to be noticed and for what actually makes you a writer. So that golden ratio comes, everybody learns sooner or later what is that ratio, applicable to that person. So with me, especially with respect to students who are in film school and who want to become directors or want to become producers or camera people or writers. Right. I think, there is a lot of emphasis on networking, but I really think, it can take you to a certain point, maybe it can get you interviews or you can meet people. But beyond networking, there is a whole lot of detail which is missed by, people. But of course, the starting point has to be, as far as I'm concerned, I draw a lot from real life characters, people who are existing in real time and space, be it, it can be a social worker or it can be a politician, it could be a dictator or it could be anybody. I'm drawing a lot for whatever I write. I try to draw a lot from real life, characters and give them enough values, dramatic values for them to kind of make an impression. And of course, a lot of character building, so as to we speak, also comes from great actors and also from great directors who are able to, supported by great camera work and great, a lot of character comes from sound, the way sound and music is used. So writing is very important, but screenwriting is also, it's an industrial activity. It is a part of a chain, in which you have to, must get supported by, so many things which make a great movie. I think there is a lot of difference. There is a lot of difference and friction between what I think the world should be like and what the, in my mind, and what the world is, real world is outside. So to bridge, that gap, I would see that as a problem, and that problem should be solved. And to solve that problem, I come up with subjects which I start writing, and I develop that. So that is what I try to. That is what keeps me going. Otherwise, you can find good work, challenging work with commercial work, which comes up with a lot of challenges and a lot of responsibility. But primarily, artistically, if you ask me, the difference between real world and what you think, you know, the word should be, that I think motivates me to